Surprised how easy it was to get into a room with you. You should know that during the trouble you had earlier on your factory floor, I sent an accomplice into your office. You found your gun and unloaded it. Arthur Shelby, Pauline Gray, Michael Gray, John Shelby, spent, Ada Thorne, and finally, Tommy Shelby. None of you will survive. The level of security is pitiful. And we are an organization of a different dimension. I could have had you killed when I walked through the door. But you see, I want you to be the last. I want you to be alive after your entire family is dead. My mother says that's what'll hurt you the most. You people have traditions of honor, as do we. Instead of sending you a black hand, I could have had you killed in the night without knowing why. But I want you to know why. And I want to suggest that we fight this vendetta with honor. No civilians. No children. No police.